Yo, yo, back on your screen, AMJ Balance. What's up, Balance family, man? How y'all doing? So, right now, we about to get into my dude, Khan, Conceal, the outro. Yeah, man, Conceal the outro, my dude, Khan, super dope MC, face melter. You already know how he gets down. You know how he does on the channel, you know what I mean? So, let's just get straight into it, you know what I'm saying? AMJ Balance, let's do it.
My father used to tell me I was nothing more than worthless. A stupid motherfucker that would live without a purpose. Put my thoughts upon the page so I can try to prove them wrong. And every time I write a song, I reminisce about the pain that I'm repressing in my brain. So I don't have to feel alone, and I've been living with depression. So I wonder how this shit really begins. I'm comfortable with the thoughts and vision, and now it is. I've been working on this track for a minute. Still I feel like nothing that I do is good enough. My insecurities are creeping in, so they were sleeping to the music. And it's funny when other people see your pain as amusing, abusing, mentally appealing. I'm in the way I feel to the point of my reality. The father's thing, really the only thing I ever needed was a little piece of love, and I couldn't find that in people. So I was thinking and trusting I wanted to be the greatest. Instead of facing the truth and the fact that
He's speaking deep. I told you, man, when he wants to go deep, he get deep, man. And it's not the first time I've heard him saying, talking about like him being insecure, because on that Rap God remix, as he was saying, like, he's really insecure.
The matter is that I'm losing it, what's the use? And I know I'm standing repetitive, like a lust of a living. I pray that I've been forgiven. I say it and take a picture for sinners to get this in a minute. Critical, the claim to explain it, it wasn't evident. A premonition of my early death, I make it prevalent. My method, they confessing that if I was down and out, I can't tell my soul to be relevant. Got a man in the round, let's fucking finally free. I'm ignoring all of my problems. I said I bury them deep, but I'm actually terrified. And my paranoia was verified, cause I just realized I don't wanna make it. It's 25, a suicidal psychopath, a schizophrenic kind of goddess looking for your empathy. Hoping that you'll remember me. The message everybody collided within the melody, a metamorphosis.
Another thing, some of like the best artists, best painters, best singers, they got like so much, you know what I'm saying, even comedians, they got like so much like problems within themselves, like insecurity, suicidal thoughts, depression. And then it's like, but they give us such great, you know, they give such great things to the world, you know what I mean? So it's like really crazy sometimes.
Religion given the battery, the resurrection of a savior coming out of Nazareth. Will you catch a laceration and a crucifixion under one condition? You make the decision, moving like a sin in my position, living at the bottom, wishing I was with it. Couldn't tell the difference inside of giving the false opinions. My faith in the book that was written by other people that probably wrote with agenda. So every word was intended for anyone who will follow attention. I got a testament, it's like the book of Mark, and I'm sparking a revolution. My story, a revelation, amazing. I'd rather save it, debated everything on my mind while I was taking the mental picture, replacing my train of thought is evasive and fading within my memories from a daily addiction. I'm always staying sedated and claiming I want to make it another more than a follow with no apologies for it. I'm forcing my fucking happiness, don't know what I believe in. I'm seeing the better reason with thinking the positivity, the possibility that I'll be saying is like a fallacy. I got a way to go and I'm showing you people gradually. I've been imagining a better life and then I contradict the consequence of feeling like a loser with no confidence. And I've been all alone, I'm trying to find a source to end the peace. I suffocate the beat until the flow is thick. Soon I drink and lay that motherfucker to the tone and turn the night to ruin. And if I'm being honest, I think I'm losing my passion. I'm passing on opportunity, giving it to the track. It's the problem that I've been having. It's all the fix of a facade. It's quantity over quality, profit over the product. It's shit if it makes a dollar. Who gives a fuck if it's garbage? We're getting radio playing and that'll make it a classic. And take a nigga with talent and violent niggas and grin. It's hard to put them on the pedestal. He'll imagine they catapult the perpetual force of the action. Was so distracting they forgot that motherfucker was never decent. And rapping the ribbon is in the past. And there ain't nobody original but niggas in the style. They never giving their credit. They checking that shit pathetic. A hypothetical ponderance. I'm putting it on the paper for people. I'm being honest with the violence and the novice. The murdering is a complex and complicated affair with a notorious ignorance. These visual liars supplying a lot of ignorance. It's all about an image. So everyone's irresponsible. And if you got a positive message, then it's impossible to overcome the current plight. A rap command and obstacles are logical. The fit in the future is looking brighter when money comes into play. And the vision will get distorted because you were forcing the feeling by acting out of your character. You lost your sense of pride and society. Don't have to bear a shit better making it now. While you coming up from the rubble, refuse to be interrupting. No need for an introduction. My shit is really disgusting. It's different and impeccable, intelligent and not irrespectable. You're susceptible to this lyrical giant. It's how an act is defiant. I'd rather do this alone. So motherfucking alliance aligning with preservation. The front is my dedication. By defecating the delicate, relegated with delegates. The given rigor more than supported within a deficit. Celebrated the reverence. Televising my negatives from years of destitution. The resolution's irrelevant. It's got it to the point where I can see that nothing's written. All that's leaving me a falling. I'm embarrassed. I would get involved. A mental regression, but I am yet to evolve. Got the final spot to put my aggression before I'm gone. And the pain that I feel is lasting so long. So by the end of the song, I'm praying for my desire. Cause I'm refusing to fake and I'd rather fall to retire. My generation's remedial. I really can't believe this shit is happening. Any lie, I'm surrounded by fucking geniuses. And you gotta be kidding. The only thing I was meant to be the dopest motherfucker that people will probably never see. And if I never make it, then I'm fulfilling the prophecy. Everything that I write is the center of my honesty.
I would never think that someone like this skill that rapping would have issues with like not feeling like they're worth anything, like feeling insecure. I would feel like if I could rap this great and like give out this good music and lyrics to people, like I feel like I'm the best. Like I feel like I'm the man. But I guess that's not the case with a lot of these people. You know what I'm saying? So pray for Khan. You know what I'm saying? Things that you go through in your life scar you. You know, I don't know. I don't really know much about Khan. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know his upbringing. I don't know. I guess he was talking a little bit about his father here. It's, you know what I'm saying, it is what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? All you could do is just try to be a good person, help people. You never even know what people are going through until it's too late sometimes, you know what I'm saying? So he's giving you his issues through the music, you know what I'm saying, which is cool. That's a way for him to, that's his outlet, you know what I'm saying? I'm sure that helps him a lot. But I'm sure he still has issues, you know what I'm saying? Just putting out music, maybe that's not even enough for him, you know what I'm saying? He just needs love, like he's saying. He was saying, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted that love from my dad. It is what it is, man. Yo, A&J Balance, peace. Dope track, man. A&J Balance, peace.